What's happening, everybody? Welcome back to Watch Dogs. Looked it up. I might have found a fix for this little bug we have here. So,
hey, he's got a gun.
I think I had to unlock that one. Alright. Can't believe that little bug worked. Thank you to Mr. DCSS for that little fixed bug. Thought you did.
Yeah. Go on with. I gotta go, Grandma. Love you. love you, too, even though you're a damn.
Let's see what dirt I can dig up on you. All goes well, I'll never see it coming.
Alright.
I don't know, man. What should I? I wanna be a shot caller, dude. Come on. I try your ass wherever you wanna go. Always on time too, B. Never let you down, not even once, son.
True. True. But that's why I wanna keep you where you are.
Now, listen up, for real. You wanna move up?
I ain't supposed to say nothing, but Rag been moving weight up in Parker Square. I talked to him. He might be able to cut you in.
Damn, B, not so loud. Damn, man, they expecting trouble? Looks like Iraq locking everything down.
So what are we, babysitters?
No, soldiers, fam. Remember when Flying this crew disappeared?
And yeah, they stepped out of line. Iraq put them down himself.
I know, because I helped them bury the bodies.
Man, don't say that shit out loud, son. You know your fam paranoid about that shit getting back to him.
I'll say whatever I want.
What? Are you paranoid too?
Only when I'm around your ass, fam.
There. That's the blackmail I'm after. Rack hears this little gem and Bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
Damn it.
Damn, locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place. ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, cuz. Thanks a lot.
Damn it.
Man, locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
Ain't right, man.
Oh my god.
Man, locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop woofing, cuz. Respect the law.
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B. Pin numbers too? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Damn it.
Popo yourself.
Nah, don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, cuz. Respect the law.
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B. Pin numbers too? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit.
Really?
Police now.
You
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop woofing, cuz. Respect the law.
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B. Then numbers two? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Rabbit, what's up?
Got something you want to hear, bub. Trust me.
So, tell me.
I'm not here, fam. This is me. You got that dough on you?
Always. Why?
Nah, this gonna cost you. But it's worth it. Trust me.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
I'm on 500 for what I know.
What the fuck you know that's worth that much cash?
Because you ain't got much time unless you pay up now, fam.
Oh, you gonna threaten me? You don't fuck with me, man. You think Iraq won't hear about this? Man, what's wrong with you?
Oh, dude. Iraq? Serious? Iraq is your fucking problem.
I mean, tell me what you know. This better be good.
Look, it's simple. They gonna call you down to the bricks, and then they gonna kill you.
That's bullshit, man!
Whoa! Hey! What are you doing, man? Come on, fam. Come on, talk. You know I ain't no damn snitch. Look, man. I've been with you since the beginning.
Thank you.
guy who just saved your ass. And I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention.
Ain't going out like this.
Go, quickly.
Okay. I don't want to die, man.
Move it.
Got it.
Move ahead.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker bug.
Go, go. Stay low. Soldiers don't mean anything to Iraq, but a weak link is no place in a gang. I've seen this happen to a few guys. They don't pull their weight and they get torn down hard. But if Bedbug can survive it, Joey's got what it takes, Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.
And another mission down. Two skill points. All right.
Good timing. Your sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up. Wine, wine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question. You... Oh, wait. Yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
Yeah, boy. So in the next episode, we go to Uninvited, so let's go ahead and fast travel over to our little building over here. And go in it. And that's where we'll end this episode. So if you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. That will really help us out. Subscribe for more great content coming your way. That's all I have for this episode. I'll catch you on the next one when we can tackle Uninvited.